Children, although I have tell you about the proper demonstration or demonstrative pronouns, but this is the repetition and it will be the documentation with you. Ismul ishara lil qareeb, we use the haza, hazi, haulai, hazihi. Ismul ishara lil ba'id means pronoun for the far things. Zalika, tilka, ulaika, tilka. Okay, ilaika, both in both types we can write here. So for the mufrad we use haza or hazihi. Haza used for the masculine noun, zalika we use for masculine noun, hazihi we use for feminine noun, tilka we use for things for feminine noun. Now haulai, this muzakkar and monas we use for the means things which are near, haulai we use, and for the aqil. Is that as I told you, aqil are the this humans, jinn and malaika. These are aqil. Or ulaika, or ulaika in this form we can write, you can find somewhere. This is the alif on lam, or lam alif in this form you can see. So this is all used, this is the far things, for far aqil we use, and for the this is the for near thing, nearer. Okay, aqil. Now hazihi, this is the hazihi. So hazihi also, this is used for the feminine noun and near things. Okay, and this is tilka for far things, ghair aqil things. But hazihi we use, okay, this for ghair aqil, all ghair aqil it is. Now the example you can see and you can understand very easily. Haza mudarrisun, this is a teacher. So teacher is the aqil, haza we are using, and feminine masculine noun, teacher is the masculine noun, that's why haza we are using. Now hazihi mudarrisatun, this is the ta marbuta, means this is the feminine noun, so we are using the hazihi. So female, this is a female teacher, or this is a teacher generally, just we will say. Now haulai mudarrisuna, these are the teachers. Haza kitabun, this is a book. Hazihi kutbun, these are the books. Understand? So hazihi or haza we are using, this is the this for singular, and the for plural we are using, as well as for the present things or nearer things. So this just only it was the repetition before. I have tell zalika for the far things, for masculine noun, tilka for far things feminine noun, ulaika for aqil human. Okay, ulaika, and as well as we use for the muzakkar and monas also, and tilka we use for far things, for muzakkar and monas, but the ghair aqil thing. Okay.